Man, it's attack of the birds again, and dang it, Panda, you scared him off. Scared them all off. Yeah. There were tons of quail out here. Now they're all gone. You scared them. There's one family. Right there. There was more. Silly cat. There's lots of them out there. Not as much as one day. I saw about, 20 or so out there one day. Oh, what's this type of bird here? A little different looking. Huh. Interesting. Yeah. Quail are going at it today. Alright. Yeah, I moved the little water bowl closer underneath the bush there, so maybe they feel a little bit more secure from any hawks or anything. Yep, they're gobbling down the seed. Whoa, here comes Mr. Bunny. Hi, Mr. Bunny. Oh, hard to see there with the blinds. What? Man, what's Mr. Bunny gonna do? He gonna get in there too? Nope. Let's see. I've seen him jump into the water bowl a couple times. Take a bath. He's scouting it out. Well, that's the animal life for today. Lots of quails. Would have been more if Bandit hadn't scared them all off. Maybe they'll come back. Bye-bye.